that we were born to run. Gonna roll down the window, put down the top, crank up the Beach Boys, baby. Don't let the music stop. We're gonna ride it till we can't ride it no more. I love LA.
Saying about the new hit video series, Mr. Bean. He's outrageous, insane, peculiar, wacky, nutty, zany, lovable, kooky, genius, crazy, bizarre, silly, and hysterical. See for yourself the Mr. Bean video series, starring Rowan Atkinson, available wherever videos are sold.
He is a national treasure. In Australia, he is a beloved icon. In a small island in the Pacific, he is worshipped as a god. And this fall, he's coming to America.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bean.
Bean? I can't say I've heard of him.
Say he's a man whose incontrovertible genius dwarfs our own meager talent.
Now, the safety of a $50 million masterpiece.
Whistler's mother is returning at last to America.
Is in the caring hands of one man.
Of the most intelligent people you've ever met, well, at number one with a bullet is Dr. Bean.
His style is unique.
He's a genius, huh? Well, it looks like a fruitcake to me.
His talent is legendary.
I appreciate that on first viewing, he seems a little eccentric.
His technique is astonishing.
You know, maybe I should just go in and help. Dr.
Sylvia, no, the doctor is in complete control of the situation.
And he's got something to say to all of us.
Are you presently on any kind of medication?
Not that I know.
Well, you can certainly use some.
Gramercy Pictures presents...
Brace yourself.
Where's the picture gone?
Oh, jeez! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Rowan Atkinson. The new face of comedy.
Now, listen. Listen, I am begging you. Behave rationally today. Boy.
He goes to America because he is sent by the National Gallery in London as an art expert to a Californian art gallery called the Grierson Gallery, which is a very modernist, very futuristic art gallery, who have been given $50 million by a rich American benefactor, played by Burt Reynolds, in order to buy Whistler's mother, the famous painting which is in the Musée d'Orsay in Paris. Television, you can get away with surprisingly two-dimensional characterization, but when you move on to film, you have to move into three dimensions more, and people want to see and want to believe in the many facets of a character.
People are saying about the new hit video series, Mr. Bean. He's outrageous, insane, peculiar, wacky, nutty, zany, lovable, kooky, genius, crazy, bizarre, silly, and hysterical. See for yourself the Mr. Bean video series, starring Rowan Atkinson, available wherever videos are sold.
Is a national treasure. In Australia, he is a beloved icon. On a small island in the Pacific, he is worshipped as a god. And this fall, he's coming to America.
Sunset Boulevard. Brace yourself.
Here we go, Dad.
Roll sound.
And action!
Secrets in Vanity!
Rowan Pictures is proud to present the new face of comedy. Rowan Atkinson is... Bean with Peter McNichol.
Bean? I can't say I've heard of him.
Harris Yulin.
They say he's a man whose incontrovertible genius dwarfs our own meager talent.
And Burt Reynolds.
I am delighted to meet you, sir.
Of course you are.
In a film by England's premier comedy director, Mel Smith. For years, international television audiences have been laughing along with Mr. Bean. Now, the character loved by millions is coming to a theater near you.
I would imagine him as a 9-year-old boy. He'll obey the rules as long as they suit him. And if they don't suit him, then he'll do his own thing. Mr. Bean, I think, is a fairly impenetrable, rather alien force. The character is being presented in very, very different situations to the relatively straightforward ones that we conceived for television.
But who is Mr. Bean?
Bean is a genius of the very highest order.
His style is unique.
He's a genius, huh? Well, he looks like a fruitcake to me.
His talent is legendary.
Maybe I should just go in and help.
And his confidence is unshakable.
When you move on to film, you have to move into three dimensions more. And people want to see and want to believe in the many facets of a character.
The greatest painting ever by an American artist is returning at last to America.
They've asked us to send a scholar of great weight and substance to preside over the ceremony and stay on for a couple of months.
And now, a $50 million masterpiece is in the delicate care of Mr. Bean.
I am begging you, as a man whose entire professional career depends on you, behave rationally today.
Oh, no.
There is no God.
Basically, I play the person who exists to have his life destroyed by the character of Dr. Bean.
No, Doctor, that is not for the TV. That's for the...
Are you presently on any kind of medication?
Not that I know.
I wish I'd never been born.
Cut it!
Director Mel Smith teamed up with old friend Rowan Atkinson for Bean's debut on the big screen.
It's working better than I actually sort of imagined in my wildest dreams.
Check the gate.
I like the bit of filming just before we start filming. The writing and the rehearsal and, you know, the thinking about how marvelous it could be if we did this joke and how funny it would be.
Where's the picture gone?
He's a brilliant comedian. Chaplin is.
I enjoy the simplicity of him and his comedy.
Lucky punk.
God help America.
Whenever we try to think of Mr. Bean and how he will react or would react in certain situations that we're thinking of putting him in, I always imagine him as a 9-year-old boy. That's how I always see him mentally in terms of his general attitude to life.
Mommy, I don't feel well.
Oh.
the character was being presented in very, very different situations to the relatively straightforward ones that we'd conceived for television.
He's a genius, huh?
That's what they tell me.
Well, he looks like a fruitcake to me.
I like the bit of filming just before we start filming, the writing and the rehearsal and, you know, the thinking about how marvelous it could be if we did this joke and how funny it would be.
People are saying about the new hit video series, Mr. Bean. He's outrageous, insane, peculiar, wacky, nutty, zany, lovable, kooky, genius, crazy, bizarre, silly, and hysterical. See for yourself the Mr. Bean video series, starring Rowan Atkinson, available wherever videos are sold.
He is a national treasure. In Australia, he is a beloved icon. In a small island in the Pacific, he is worshipped as a god. And this fall, he's coming to America.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bean.
Bean? I can't say I've heard of him.
Say he's a man who's incontrovertible genius, dwarfs our own meager talent.
Now, the safety of a $50 million masterpiece.
Whistler's mother is returning at last to America.
Is in the caring hands of one man.
Of the most intelligent people you've ever met, well, at number one with a bullet is Dr. Bean.
His style is unique.
He's a genius, huh? Well, he looks like a fruitcake to me.
His talent is legendary.
I appreciate that on first viewing, he seems a little eccentric.
His technique is astonishing.
You know, maybe I should just go in and help. Dr.
Sylvia, no, the doctor is in complete control of the situation.
And he's got something to say to all of us.
Are you presently on any kind of medication?
Not that I know.
Well, you can certainly use some.
Ramsey Pictures presents...
Brace yourself.
Where's the picture gone?
Oh, jeez! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Rowan Atkinson. The new face of comedy.
Now listen, I am begging you, behave rationally today.
Peter is terrific. He's a fantastic actor. And he in his natural demeanor and the way he's playing the part just fits so well with Mr. Bean.
He's a genius, huh?
That's what they tell me.
Well, he looks like a fruitcake to me. Willing to take responsibility for his actions? Well, you're a braver man than me, and I single-handedly take on gangs armed with AK-47s. Get him out of here. Tell him his is a butt I would dearly love to kick. And the next time I will.
I think that's what Mr. Bean is. He's an anarchist. He'll obey the rules as long as they suit him. And if they don't suit him, then he'll do his own thing.
Sunset Boulevard.
Rolling down Imperial Highway. The big nasty lady at my side. Santa Ana winds blowing hot from the north. We were born to ride. Roll down the window. Put down the top, crank up the Beach Boys, baby. Don't let the music stop. We go and ride it till we just can't ride it no more. From the side bay to the valley, from the west side to the east side, everybody very happy, 'cause the sun is shining all the time. It's like another perfect day.
What people are saying about the new hit video series, Mr. Bean. He's outrageous, insane, peculiar, wacky, nutty, zany, lovable, kooky, genius, crazy, bizarre, silly, and hysterical. See for yourself the Mr. Bean video series, starring Rowan Atkinson, available wherever videos are sold. In England, he is a national treasure. In Australia, he is a beloved icon. On a small island in the Pacific, he is worshipped as a god. And this fall, he's coming to America.
Sunset Boulevard. Brace yourself.
Here we go, Dan. Roll sound.
You getting work?
And action!
Secrets
and
Ramsey
Pictures is proud to present the new face of comedy.
Rowan Atkinson is Bean with Peter McNichol.
Bean? I can't say I've heard of him.
Harris Yulin.
They say he's a man whose incontrovertible genius dwarfs our own meager talent.
And Burt Reynolds.
I am delighted to meet you, sir.
Of course you are.
In a film by England's premier comedy director, Mel Smith. For years, international television audiences have been laughing along with Mr. Bean. Now, the character loved by millions is coming to a theater near you.
I would imagine him as a 9-year-old boy. He'll obey the rules as long as they suit him. And if they don't suit him, then he'll do his own thing. Mr. Bean, I think, is a fairly impenetrable, rather alien force. The character is being presented in very, very different situations to the relatively straightforward ones that we conceived for television.
But who is Mr. Bean?
Bean is a genius of the very highest order.
His style is unique.
He's a genius, huh? Well, he looks like a fruitcake to me.
His talent is legendary.
Maybe I should just go in and help.
Confidence is unshakable.
When you move on to film, you have to move into three dimensions more, and people want to see and want to believe in the many facets of a character.
The greatest painting ever by an American artist is returning at last to America.
They've asked us to send a scholar of great weight and substance to preside over the ceremony and stay on for a couple of months.
$50 million masterpiece is in the delicate care of Mr. Bean.
I am begging you, as a man whose entire professional career depends on you, behave rationally today.
There is no God.
Basically, I play the person who exists to have his life destroyed by the character of Dr. Bean.
No, Doctor, that is not for the TV. That's for the...
Are you presently on any kind of medication?
Not that I know.
I wish I'd never been born.
Cut it!
Director Mel Smith teamed up with old friend Rowan Atkinson for Bean's debut on the big screen.
It's working better than I actually sort of imagined in my wildest dreams.
Check the gate.
I like the bit of filming just before we start filming. The writing and the rehearsal and, you know, the thinking about how marvelous it could be if we did this joke and how funny it would be.
Where's the picture gone? What?
He's a brilliant comedian. Chaplin is.
I enjoy the simplicity of him and his comedy.
God help America.
Here's what people are saying about the new hit video series, Mr. Bean. He's outrageous, insane, peculiar, wacky, nutty, zany, lovable, kooky, genius, crazy, bizarre, silly, and hysterical. See for yourself the Mr. Bean video series starring Rowan Atkinson, available wherever videos are sold.